on the interstate for miles, from Alma all the way to Ozark.
We're trying to go home to Lone Oak, Arkansas. And you see what's up. The traffic's got us.
We left Fayetteville nearly 4 hours ago.
I've got a friend down the road. She left early this morning. She's been there for probably 3 hours, and she's just 20 miles down the road right there.
After not moving for several hours, many drivers decided to turn around, driving the wrong way on the interstate to try and find an alternative route. But the side roads weren't any better.
Back on the other highway over here, I think it's 64, and there's jackknife. There's two trucks down, and it's backed up all the way to Mulberry.
Came up on just a line of stopped cars on one of the corners, so everybody had us turning around, and everybody stopped on 64 as well.
You know, what are you going to do? I'm originally from Missouri, and my pet peeve about Arkansas is people don't know how to drive in the winter here.
Now, state police tell me that Interstate 40 is still very treacherous from Van Buren all the way to Clarksville. However, drivers are choosing not to take the risk. We're told that hotel rooms along Interstate 40 are filling up fast. Reporting live tonight, Brett Raines, 4029 News.
A highway department truck trying to push salt on the roads actually overturned this afternoon while trying to make it to the interstate.